we applied for these so that we get to tell our story to the world, and also we get an opportunity to interact with an international network and get a bit of financing to deliver a few clean tech solutions in rural communities in Kenya.